Every adventure requires the first step. Once that step took me to Myanmar,